So hey guys, this is your Manish and welcome back to another video. So in this video, we are going to talk about 5 best Infosys offices in India based on projects, infrastructure, food, living expenses and facilities for fresher as well as for experienced persons. So let's get started. So talking about the best Infosys office and the best Infosys office in India is the Bangalore location office. Based on projects, almost all projects of Infosys first come to Bangalore location. And if you want to make your career and want to work on different projects and technologies, then definitely you can choose for Bangalore location. While working on this location, you can work on different projects as well as on different technologies. Talking about the infrastructure, we are having the best infrastructure in Bangalore location, but the living expenses in Bangalore location is a bit expensive. So as a fresher, I would suggest you can go for other location in which we are having the Infosys office. But as an experienced person, you can choose for Bangalore location, because as a career growth, Bangalore location is the best for you, because while working in this Bangalore location, you can work on different projects and on different technologies. As well as for the South Indians who are from South India, you can choose for Bangalore location. Almost 50 to 60% of South Indians choose for Bangalore location. So if you are from South India, you can definitely go for Bangalore location office. So talking about our second best Infosys office in India is the Pune location office. So if you want to make your career and want to work on different projects with latest technology, then Pune location is best for you, because in Pune location office we are having the projects with latest technologies. So if you want to make your career in latest technologies and want to work on projects with latest technology, then Pune location is best for you. Talking about the infrastructure, in Pune location also we are having the best infrastructure as same that of Bangalore. So infrastructure is also good in Pune location, but the living expenses is not that expensive as compared to Bangalore location. So if you are a fresher and from North India, then you can definitely choose for Pune location, because living expenses is not that expensive as that of Bangalore location. So if you are from North India and a fresher or an experienced person, then you can definitely choose for Pune location. So talking about the third best Infosys office in India is the Hyderabad location office. So I have one or two friends who are working in Hyderabad location. So they said like in Hyderabad also we are having so many number of projects with so many technologies. So if you are from Hyderabad or your hometown is near to Hyderabad, then you can definitely go for Hyderabad location. And talking about the infrastructure is also built in Hyderabad location. And talking about the living expenses, it is most important topic to discuss. Living expenses is not that expensive as compared to Bangalore, but it is similar to that of Pune. Okay, so if you want to save some money as a fresher or some experienced person, then you can definitely go for Hyderabad location. Now talking about our fourth best Infosys office in India is the Chandigarh location office. Talking about the projects, we are not having so many of projects in Chandigarh location, but yeah, there are number of projects in Chandigarh location which you can find with good technologies. Now talking about the infrastructure, in Chandigarh location also we are having good infrastructure, but there are two most important points through which you can definitely go for Chandigarh location. Number one is the food. So if you are a foodie, then Chandigarh location is best fit for you. Here you can find the good tasty food. Second, it is not that expensive as that we are having Bangalore, Pune and Hyderabad. So if you are searching for the city which is less expensive with good career growth and technologies and projects, then Chandigarh location is best fit for you. So yeah, this is for Chandigarh location. Last but not the least, talking about our fifth best Infosys office in India are from Thiruvananthapuram and from the Bhubaneswar. Talking about the projects, we are having good number of projects in both these locations. Infrastructure is also good in both of these locations, and almost 30 to 40% of South Indians go for both these locations. Therefore, I have put both these locations on number 5 and for the fifth best Infosys in India. So if you are from South India and searching for the good projects, careers and good infrastructure and food, then you can go for both these locations. which are Bhubaneswar and Thiruvananthapuram. Okay, and living expenses is way similar to that of Hyderabad, we can say. So if you are from South India and you are from near Bhubaneswar and Thiruvananthapuram, then you can go for both these location. So I hope you have liked this video. If you have liked it, then hit the like button and also don't forget to subscribe the channel. Also press the bell icon. So see ya. Bye bye. Good day.